So, continuing our tour, now we're at the school's shared playground. On the right is the garden that they're working on, and hopefully at the end of this year it will be a full functioning garden. Right now the kids are working at it. Now, you're on the basketball courts, shared, the playground areas, the kickball courts, and the loveliness of elementary school.